most important thing we offer. An opportunity to live life outside of consequence.
What can be gained from spending so much time on something that isn't real?
Just because it's virtual doesn't mean it isn't real.
My soul, like some heat-maddened summer fly, keeps buzzing at the sill. Which I is I?
Is it my problem the real world no longer measures up?
The world is still the place we have to learn to be.